Hello, this is Deshmukh Gajanan. I welcome you all to my YouTube channel. The name of my YouTube channel is Journey of English. My YouTube channel is completely devoted to the study of English language and literature. I request all of you to subscribe my YouTube channel for the complete preparation of English language and grammar. We have started studying structures in English language. Today we are going to study one of the important structures of English language. The structure is like this: S plus V plus direct object. Means S stands for subject, V stands for verb plus direct object. Here subject plus verb plus direct object. All of us need to have a proper knowledge of structures in order to write properly English language. It is very necessary that you should have a proper knowledge of the structures if you want to communicate properly in English. You need to be very good at structures. Let us try to make a few sentences with the help of this structure. My friend studied English. My friend studied English. In this particular statement, my friend is the subject, studied is the verb, and English is the direct object. English is the direct object. Try to understand how to find out a direct object from the given sentence. There is one trick or idea which you have to keep in your mind. You have to ask the question with what or whom in order to get the direct object from the given statement. What did my friend study? The answer is English. Therefore, in this sentence, English is an example of a direct object. What did my friend study? The answer is English. Therefore, my friend is subject here, studied is a verb, English is a direct object. Look at the board. We will study a few more examples of this structure. Who broke the glass? Here, who is the subject? Broke is the verb. The glass is the direct object. Look at the board. Raju scored a century. Raju scored a century. Here Raju is subject, scored is verb, and a century is the direct object. Direct object. A century is a direct object. What did Raju score? The answer is a century. Therefore, a century is an example of a direct object. Very simple. People celebrated the festival. People celebrated the festival. Here, people is the subject. Celebrated is the, people celebrated the festival. Celebrated is the verb. People is the subject, and the festival is an example of direct object. We will study a few more examples. Please have a look at the board. We enjoy the holidays. We enjoy the holidays. So see here, we enjoy the holidays. In this particular statement, we is an example of subject, enjoy is an example of a verb, the holidays is an example of a direct object. It is the example of direct object. Police catch the thieves. Police catch the thieves. In this particular statement, police is an example of a subject. Okay, why? Because it is the doer of the action. Catch It is the verb and the thews is the direct object. Another example, they achieved success. They achieved success. So here they is an example of a subject because it is a doer of the action. It is performing the action. Achieved is an example of a verb. Success is an example of direct object. My sister bought apples. My sister bought apples. So here, my sister is an example of subject. It is subject here. Bought, verb. And apples is an example of a direct object here. Direct object. In this way, we have studied how to build up or make sentences by using the structure S plus V plus a direct object. I hope that this video will prove to be beneficial to all of you. I request all of you to subscribe my YouTube channel. I am going to make many more videos. You are going to study many structures like this in my upcoming videos. So please subscribe my YouTube channel. Please like, subscribe and share my video. Thanks for watching the video. Have a good day, everyone.